YouTube Led here. So I'm out here on Lake Barkley. We've already caught some pretty nice fish. Did get any of them on camera. I got a 5'10", 2'8". My brother just caught a 4'10". So bass are biting. It's slow because conditions are crazy. It's gotten cold on us. The wind's kicking. So if you hear wind, I apologize. But I'm going to do my best to put a video together today. And hopefully we catch some fish. So stay tuned. Yep. All right. That bass belt pulled me out of the wall, out of the boat. I swear, man, he is so stinking hard. I wish I had the GoPro on when it happened. I just wasn't expecting that. Might get lucky. We might get lucky here. They're on a 3/8 ounce Booyah spinnerbait there, folks. Right there. I caught a 5'10 yesterday. The one I just put in the boat's probably about the same size. Plus I caught a 3-pounder. Nice steady retrieve, not fast. These bass are holding out on these big lake points. The water's down about 4 feet to where it normally is this time of year. So conditions are rough. We woke up to about an inch of snow, about a half inch, right? Boat was covered with snow, 28 degrees. So we didn't get out too soon today. Nine feet deep underneath us, about 9.5, 10 foot deep. I got the GoPro running now. I need the big fish to hit. wind, man, the boat goes crazy when you, especially when you get a big fish on. That out there is Lake Barkley, folks. I got another fish. Thank goodness. Oh my goodness, yep. Get the net. Get the net. I'm glad he, oh my gosh, look at that bass. Can you believe this? I'm gonna try to bring him around to you. That's how you do it, folks.
He's about three.
That's a three, three and a half. That might be a 4-pounder. It's a nice fish. Get him up here so I can see him. Oh yeah, fat little bass. So we catch, that's a, that little sucker's short as he can be, man.
Yeah.
You need to put one of these dag on. That color, man, I'm telling you, it's the color. Nice fish, folks. We're gonna put him in the live well just so we can make a little video at the end. Toss him in there, Gil. Nice bass. The one I got is quite a bit bigger than him in there. Just put it on, man. Just turn it on manual and leave it on for a little while.
This big bass don't hardly fit in there, man.
Yeah. Hey, you definitely need to get this color. That's the ticket, man. It's this color. Let's think a little bit of blue. That little bit of blue right there has made all the difference, seems like, today. That spinnerbait's beat to crap. I've been using the same one for 2 days. Still producing.